go do ya now. New link and the attack now.
Hata, hata, hata.
Bring a old chain setter. New link.
Hata, hata, hata.
Bless up on yourself, my people. Big up on yourself, man. I fix good panda seater, people. Make a fix good panda vlogging seater. Because right now, people, I'm telling you, I'm not in a good mood, you know. I'm not in a good mood. And right now, more spice, more bounty killer, more the Jamaican them in the US, more the Jamaican them in the Jamaica, more all of the people, them who are demonstrate for George Floyd, fit start for this now. No joke thing, people, right? Because 2 days before Floyd was murdered, a Jamaican young man who is just 28 years old was also cut down by a white police over in the USA. People, this has been kept quiet. Nobody is talking about it. Nobody, no justice has been served. Nothing in the year from the media about it. But the family, the mother, and this young man's sister who live in England come over to the US and is seeking justice for her son. Right now the mother, people, is traumatized because the mother is saying right now her son gonna be incriminated. But in the end, the way she feel right now, she not gonna get to see her son in our suit because of the pandemic right now, the virus thing. Now people, news reached New Link that as me tell you, 2 days before Floyd was over there in the US, this young man was driving his car. He was stopped for breaching the speeding violation thing, right? Stopped by the police. Police comes up, boom now, pull him out and car people and call a wrecker, so they might put him car on a wrecker. They said that the police take this young man, because the young man was trying to start the car if you go up on the wrecker, people. Car never starts, so the police take him out of the car, put him in a theme truck, you understand? And then have him in there for about 30 minutes. Him search him on everything before the fight. No weapon, nothing pan him, people. You get me? I said, him tell him 2 times, say, pull the seatbelt, come out. Then him do it 1 time. Again, then he tell him do it. The 3rd time him do it, it is said that he have an altercation with them. The police start have an altercation with him and then fire several shots, hit him, this man. When him shoot the youth, he said that the police put the handcuff on him. Right, put the handcuff on the young man and carry him come to Boom Hospital. Him dead, him not make it. 28 years old, gone. It is sad, people, because the news has reached the New Link now. But what the mother is saying now, her son has been gone. A very good youth who leave Jamaica at the age of 19. He's originally from Spanish Town in Jamaica. Go over in the US with him father, because his father take him up over in the US until him at 28 now. And this is what happened to him. By a white police. People, this youth was a graduate of a university over there in the US also, right? Them say he have a chemistry degree. At the time, he was even employed. They said this young man do have no criminal records. He didn't do drugs. He wasn't a part of no gang or nothing, so he wasn't a bad person. It's just because he was driving speedily and that happened to him. In the end, people, this news is out there now, because it is published out there now, right? And just like what I see, entertainers, and I'm serious people, Spice, Bounty, plus others, I got in at the street and I will a plaque for Floyd. This is a Jamaican young man now, 28 years old. You all should do this right now. And not just saying because it's a Jamaican, you understand? But the way I see and me talk people, how they are reacting because of things, so now I will know if you all was doing it to get an exposure or you was doing it from your heart. Because now as you see, because as I tell the people, I never heard about it before. I never hear about it, right? Now today, I heard about it. Because you know New Link going up. If this news did reach to New Link, you know, from when. But maybe the family then did keep low because you don't know say things are going to investigate. But because them are weak now and them see how the world took on to the other brother they over in the US now. So now, this is a different situation, people. Zin, and I know that the police them over there, they are body cam, right? So the lawyer is speaking because I guess they watch everything and them see everything what go on. And them know that this youth ya was cut down innocently. No joke thing, people. Attack. Zin, justice must be prevailed. Zin, Bounty, Spice, not joking, you know? Make sure you come now, you know. Go out there now, Spice. They over US now. You in US now, Zine. Go over there now, Zine. And go come, so boom. And go do your demo thing now. Yes. You free now. Go over there now and go do it right now. No joke thing. You get me? I say, make I get the exact place where they. So me I go tell you, Spice, where you can go get the plaque and go do it. Right? I gonna tell you the exact place, man. Cause yo, me no, people, you don't even know where you are, man. Zane, he said now, in a New Jersey, right? Yeah, in a New Jersey, Spice. Go over in a New Jersey. Zane, the incident happened, them say, along the Garden State Parkway, Bass River in New Jersey. Zane, the youth name is Maurice Garden. You know what I mean? So, and he was a resident of Poughkeepsie in New York. And he was raised, as me tell you, in a Spanish town, Jamaica at age 19. He migrated to the US where his father was living. You understand? So people, listen to what me tell you, man. This is not a joke thing. This is a serious thing. See? Family seeking answers. God, they know what happened. This young man wasn't a bad boy. Huh? Come on. Bunty, Spice, other people out there were demonstrate. No, go on. God, this is serious, people. They say black life matter. It does matter, and you do feel it. It do matter. You get me, I say? It do matter. No, hey, I tell you, people, only just sees and he knows, you know. And if this is quiet, what if the news never reached to New World? What if this, it quiet, it keep down. You know much things are going, people are we not hear over this, so. You know much things are going over this, and we not hear. And when then comes a now, then comes a boom and blast we look at island and blast over Trinidad and blast and say, yo, we are this, we are that, Zine, because we are what? Because we are still the black. The black SLAV, something there. Yeah, we are still the black SLAV, you know. If you don't know that, you know. We are still it. You feel so we're gone from that? We're still the panda part there, you know. Don't think we're gone from it. We're still on it. But only the smart will realize what's been going on. Because a lot of people, they basically, they lack of knowledge and understanding. So they don't understand the fullest of what's going on. So they have we in the dark and cover we done. But the smarter ones will realize what's been going on. It's all a trick we are going with. You know the whole thing. If I ever could attack certain things, but just you know YouTube. Boy. People. Sad. I feel it, man. Youth are 28. Just to live them life. You know get no youth yet, people, you know married it. No youth because the mother say, you know, did it for seeing son bring a grand picnic to him and bring a wife to him. She not get to see, but now. You know what I mean? Cause she have to lay her son to rest. Alright, so her son never did. The youth sister, because me tell the people, the mother live over in England. Him and the youth sister, they fly in to the US to seek justice. But they said they did it and nothing now go on. Everything down. They must say it'll take time and this and that. But now, we see with that, because the people them come to the woman, go in the street and be something go on now. You see how fast things are going for the other brother there. But this thing now, nobody not saying about it, so you know, see no camera footage, you know, see nothing. But it's there, because there's body cam, right? This need to go out. As me tell a Spice, you over there in the US, Bunty at the yard, get back the crowd you did there with Bunty, and go in at the street. Now disrespect nobody, no entertainers. But Uno is big, you understand, the world so no. New Link, people are saying New Link, but when you with Uno and New Link, this is my part I'm doing now. Right? With Uno and New Link, Uno way up so. Especially Spice. You understand? So when you come to woman, you go back out the Spice, remember me tell you the youth name. Right? Remember me tell you about New Jersey, 28 year old. You get me? I say, go up the Spice. And link up if you want more, and I will tell up Spice. Because it's serious. Bunty, get the people in my yard now, and go into the street. So the other day, now it's a yard, man. Zine? Yo, people, so when they come on to my Caribbean countries, them, I love it. Not just Jamaica, when they come on to Trinidad, Barbados, Belize, Bahamas, Antigua, Zin, Saint Kitts, Saint Vincent, Aruba, Montserrat, Curacao, British Virgin Islands, them US Virgin Islands, them Guyana, Turks and Caicos, Jamaica, everywhere in the Caribbean, Dominica, all over the place. And my place, Guadeloupe, everywhere in South America, over in Europe, in America, USA. I love everywhere people, but you see, my Caribbean people, I represent for them. And so when I see things like this happen, I feel it. But justice shall prevail, because New Link said, and it shall be happen. You don't know the thing of yours and subscribers. This is New Link from New Link Production, and we say attack, attack. And if you don't subscribe, please do subscribe now, because we have it here. News at its best. Attack. Peace out.